in a relatively similar putt to what Paula faced. Areas more on the far right-hand side of the green, so this will have actually more right-to-left movement in it. Or maybe not.
She does one other thing in her game that everyone can appreciate. She plays really fast.